cases have been postulated as being the lowest degrees, that it depended very much as to where the dollar poles were in the direction of the wind. So depending on what side of the ship they were on, say they heard or didn't hear, the music, there was only one person who definitively knew that the last song was played, was the ship's radio operator. But unfortunately, no one bothered to sit him down with a recorder or a recorder. He knew the person who was it, but he didn't know the name of it. And no one bothered to try and find out what it was.
Thank you.